You want me to be truthful? I thought it was awful. And my reason I think it was awful is I was telling a joke to the coaches, the staff.
Δεν θεωρώ ότι η ατμόσφαιρα σήμερα ήταν ωραία.
Fans are shooting off fireworks. Fans are, their backs are to the game. So they go home at night, and mom and dad sit at the dinner table. And they say, son, how'd you enjoy the game? If he's truthful and honest, how the hell do I know? I never watched the game. All I did was yell, put my back to the game, and not pay attention to the basketball game. So I think all this stuff with shooting flares off, and somebody's going to get burned, somebody's going to get hurt. To me, I think it's nonsense. I think the fans should pay attention to their team's play, try to get them to play better. But I find it all... you know what? I won't comment on it any further because when in Greece, do as Greeks do, and when in Rome, do as the Romans do. So if that's what Greeks want to do, I'm not going to knock it.
Οι φίλαθλοι ανάβουν καπνογόνα και δημιουργούν αυτή την ατμόσφαιρα. Ένα αστείο, θα σας πω ένα αστείο που είπα στους προπονητές μου. Όταν αυτοί οι φίλαθλοι γυρίζουν στο σπίτι και τους ρωτάνε οι γονείς τους αν πέρασαν καλά, αν είναι ειλικρινείς δεν μπορούν να απαντήσουν γιατί δεν είδαν το παιχνίδι, γιατί όλη την ώρα είναι γυρισμένη πλάτη, ανάβοντας φωτιές και δακρυγόνα. Θεωρώ ότι κάποιος θα χτυπήσει, κάποιος θα καεί. Οι φίλαθλοι πρέπει να βοηθούν την ομάδα και δεν θα ήθελα να σχολιάσω κάτι άλλο.
The good thing is if this was New York and you hear those loud bangs, people be dead. So at least we're not shooting people.
Αν ήμασταν στη Νέα Υόρκη ακούγοντας αυτούς τους ήχους, κάποιος θα ήταν μάλλον νεκρός, οπότε τουλάχιστον δεν συμβαίνει αυτό.